still, if him and Ariel were in a fight, he'd just go pull another hot girl out of the room. I don't know where the hell he'd find these girls. But, so one night, I don't know, Ariel was to go to Mike or whatever. Now Mike is in the movie Ilya, but he's the one who also knows Ariel. Ilya and Ariel were like, you know, they were with each other, but Ilya could be a little abusive at times, I guess. And so Ariel would be able to be with Mike, but then Ilya would just go snatch up some other chick. So he was sitting there showing them like some super heavy metal, death metal that he listens to, like he's showing it to these chicks. And Ilya's from some village in Russia that's in like rural Russia. They moved to America when he was like 5 years old. And he was living in Queens, but his mom had him when she was really young. She had Ilya when she was like, I don't know, under 18. So Ilya, he told me when he was first on the street, he was still trying to go to school and stuff, but then he dropped out. And he said he didn't know what to do in the winter, so he would like wrap newspaper around himself and put his clothes on top of his stomach and felt warm. But anyway, so yeah, Ellie is tough. He went out on the streets of Ryan and stupid. When I was 11, I was something to like Ninja Turtles. Good luck, Spyro! You know what I mean? Like, so now I'll unlock that door imagine. So you can. At 11 or 12, I'd be on the street. What if I know? I probably couldn't make it. And another thing I want to say about homeless people, it's like, you know, a lot of people are like, oh, they're just drunks and junkies and this and that. A lot of them are not that way until they end up on the street, you know what I mean? Because being on the street is a very situation. You're freezing your ass off in the winter, you're sweating your balls off in summer. I mean, a lot of people just they don't know how to handle, they don't know what to do, so they end up just trying to get wasted all the time to escape the alley. And that's how a lot of junkies are on the street, a lot of drunks are on the street, because it's just such a brutal reality that people, you know, they just want to escape the alley. But I need to make a video about how to avoid that. That's pretty much, if you get sucked into that, you're pretty much trapping yourself in the street, because once you're a heavy alcoholic, heroin addict or whatever, getting off the street doesn't even matter. It matters if you're
Stu are hanging out in the yoga cafe, and he comes in, he's having a
They're kind of hippies, but they're also kind of gangsters. Really, like, they're thugs.
Right. Something in the old system has not all worked out, eh?
Also, like,
yeah,
really
right. I did suck down a giant drink.
Now, Mason latched on to the fact that he sucked everything at him. He was drunk. Even though he was a heavy alcoholic and a heavy heroin addict, he didn't look so great anymore.
This teleporter at any time.
You can
just step inside and activate it and choose
it
where you want to go.
Now, here's
the next thing.
Thank you.
infinite power.
Thank you.
am I doing?
No!
Leave it to me, Spyro!
him.
Make mine better.